Good morning, children. Today we are going to learn nutrition in hydra. As we are studying nutrition in animals, so are nutrition in hydra. Hydra is a simple multicellular animal. It has many tentacles around its mouth that help in the ingestion of food. These tentacles trap small aquatic animals and kill them with their stinging cells. Then they push them into the mouth. In the body cavity, the digestive juices digest the food, which is then absorbed through the cavity wall and assimilated in the cells.